How do you get diabetes? Well, we're not quite sure what causes diabetes, but one factor is a family history of diabetes. Type 2 diabetes tends to run in families, partly because of genetic factors. Race and ethnicity is also a factor. African Americans, Hispanic or Latino Americans, Native Americans, Pacific Islanders, and some Asian Americans develop type 2 diabetes and its complications at higher than average rates. Furthermore, children and adolescents are being diagnosed with type 2 at increasing rates. Consuming carbohydrates raises your blood glucose level. If you have a low physical activity level or a diet that's high in carbohydrates and fat and low in fiber, you are more at risk for diabetes. People over 45 are more at risk for diabetes. Being overweight is also a risk factor. Talk with your healthcare provider to determine a healthy weight range for you. For women, having had gestational diabetes puts you at risk for type 2 diabetes. Even though you may not have diabetes today, many people are at an increased risk for developing diabetes. While many people may not know they have an increased risk, it is a serious situation, and it may even apply to one or more people in your own family. The good news is that these people can help avoid developing diabetes by making changes to their lifestyle, like losing weight, changing their diet, and/or increasing their physical activity.